In this video, you will learn how to record without holding the button on TikTok. The process is really simple and it is similar for Android as well as for iOS devices. So nothing to worry about if you are on Android. First, make sure that you are connected with the internet, and once you are connected with the internet, tap and open your TikTok application. So tap on TikTok. So you can see that there is a plus icon located down there. Tap on that plus icon, and this is a camera window. You can press and hold this button to record a video, but if you want to record without holding the button on TikTok, this red button, then you can see that there is a timer sign. Tap on that timer on the right side of screen. After that, you can set the length of the video and then tap on start countdown. You can select 3 seconds and also 10 seconds. The timer will be start after 10 seconds. I am selecting 3, then tap on start countdown. After the countdown, the video will be start recording without holding the button. So this was the process by which you can record without holding the button on TikTok. If you find this video helpful, then please like, share, and subscribe before leaving. Thanks.